In this video, I'm going to show you how to prepare pan-roasted megrim soup with lemon butter, a recipe found in Mary Cannon's commonplace book, An Irish Kitchen in the 1700s, by Marjorie Porton, and adjusted to the modern days by our partner Niall Sabongi and his master chef Muireann Mc Colgan. Megrim is a deep sea flatfish usually found over muddy and sandy seabeds along the Irish coast. Megrim is not traditionally eaten in Ireland, but compared to its cousin lemon sole, white sole or black sole, it is the more sustainable and affordable choice. That's why we recommend using megrim, but if you cannot source it, you can use any other flatfish for this recipe.